Hello everybody, this is Games One for Life and welcome to my newest video. Today I'm going to show you how to duplicate guns and money on Borderlands. So just give the other guy that's a host of the match all your guns and money. Just give it all to him and let's just trade and show you that it's there. This works on the concept that you don't save. So you give him all your stuff but you don't save, so he doesn't pick up that you gave it to him. But we'll get there now. Alright, now you can see there's my gun. Okay, let's go directly to the Xbox home without saving. And here we go, back into the game. You should go now and join again on the host of that match. You will still have your guns before you gave it to him and your money. And now he will have your guns you gave to him and his money that you gave to him. Therefore, there are twice as much. That is a duplication. Just like that. You see, there's all my money, all my guns still there. Bam, 5 minutes later, 20 million. Just like that. Thank you very much for watching this video. Like, favorite, and subscribe.